mate?
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You've got to find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
Weird. Oh. Das Gebiet ist seltsam. Schon ein.
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff. That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you feel.
Russell, I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
I Das war das andere Spiel. Kein Klettert.
Oh, that zombie has a shotgun.
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here.
Du Visier. Nicht runterspringen. Okay.
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here. Got it.
Hurry up and load that thing. It's getting louder.
Vorschläge.
I'm out. We did it.
I love this gun.
You're right.
Hier gibt. Irgendwie oder
I'm out.
Okay. Thank you. Na komm. Irgendwie aus, als wird es hier weitergehen. So viel dazu. Schon hören.
Whew. It is dark.
Everything all right?
Nope, I'm good. I'm good. This is fine. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault.
Könnte
es auch ein Main
spielen. Ups. Kabel. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark.
Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice.
God. It was on your face and it, it was disgusting.
Yeah, it was. All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is. And I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. Ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey. And more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... Wow. Thanks, Rob.
You're welcome.
Ow. Das war clever. Bevor ich es weggesprengt habe, darf er doch noch. Bin ich im Raum.